What we heard today was a lot of rhetoric, a lot of cheap political gain. We need to see action. You can't have the Commonwealth experience of the cuts that we're currently experiencing. We're seeing a lot of cut in spending. You can't cut your way into growth. That's certainly not going to happen here in Pennsylvania. And we need to start examining our priorities. This budget did not prioritize education. There was not a lot of investment in human capital, and those are very important for the growth of the overall Commonwealth.